rebounded by Lewis. Lee with the back down. Ranger with the board. What do you make of the pace in the game so far, Jared? Does it suit what Bruce Pearl wanted going deep into the shot clock a lot? I guess not that time.
Well, Frank Kanky's going to be opportunistic in transition. You can't take that away from him. He has to remain very, very aggressive because those might be the cleanest looks he gets all in the first half, Mark, are those looks in transition. But what I do love is the energy that Auburn and Kentucky are playing with. And this is what you need. You need some big-time plays, and we see Horace Spencer throwing it down, and Kentucky comes right back. The energy at a very high level down here in Auburn.